Hi friends, today I'm going to be showing you how to prepare an Asian apple salad recipe, and I've used Washington apples for this particular recipe. Washington apples actually sent me 5 different varieties of apples in a box, and I was totally surprised. I've used a lot of Washington apples in my previous blog recipes. Maybe because of that they have sent me this Washington apples, but I was absolutely surprised. I totally love Washington apples because they are nice and crisp. They're very tasty and juicy. I somehow like using Washington apples for my recipes, and in my previous recipes I've used a lot of Washington apples, as I said before. I'll post all the links to those recipes in the description box below this video. The 5 different apples that they sent me were Red Delicious, Gala, Fuji, Granny Smith and Honey Crisp. My favorite apples are Granny Smith and Honey Crisp. I love Honey Crisp so much. It's very nice and crispy. It's like a honey and so tasty. That is one of my favorites, and I love Granny Smith as well. It's got that sour taste. Yummy. So let's look into the ingredients and method and get started with the salad. All that I've used for this recipe is 1 bunch of lettuce. I've washed thoroughly and reserved the lettuce. If you have a salad spinner, you can use the salad spinner and remove the excess moisture from the lettuce leaves. I've also sliced up the Granny Smith and Honey Crisp apple and reserved it. For the dressing, we would require soy sauce, Worcestershire sauce, roasted and crushed peanuts, oil. You can use olive oil or grapeseed oil for this recipe, or you can also use sesame oil, and 1 tablespoon of sugar. People who do not prefer sugar can use palm sugar or honey for this particular recipe. I've also sliced up 1 large onion and 1 tomato and reserved it. Now what I've done is, I'm just going to tear up this lettuce leaves and add it to a mixing bowl. If possible, try and remove the hard fibrous stems and use only the lettuce leaves for this particular recipe because it tends to get a bit bitter. Now I'm going to add the onion and tomato. I'm also going to add the apples and just give this a good mix and reserve it. I'll prepare the dressing and finally give this a good mix and serve it up. Now I'm going to start preparing the dressing. In a mixing bowl, I've added sugar, oil, Worcestershire sauce, soy sauce. I'm going to give this a good mix first. If you do not have Worcestershire sauce, you can use tamarind juice or tamarind pulp. I'm going to give this a good mix first and allow all the sugar to melt first. And I also added just a pinch of pepper powder and just a pinch of salt. Now once my sugar has melted, I'm going to add the crushed peanuts, and that's about it. My dressing is ready. I'm just going to top this dressing on the salad and give the salad a good mix and serve it. Now if you're hosting a very large barbecue party, you can prepare this ahead of time and store it in the refrigerator and serve it once your barbecues are ready. This salad is excellent side dish for barbecues and grilled chicken. Do try this recipe, friends. Just to garnish, I've added a little bit of roasted peanuts and served it. The recipe in detail is posted on my blog. Blog link will be in the about bar below this video, or you can click the icon above this video. I've also translated and posted the same recipe in Tamil language. The Tamil channel link will also be in the about bar below this video, or you can click the icon above this video. For regular updates, do like me and follow me on Facebook. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more videos. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.